your reaction.
Do whatever it takes.
That wasn't too bad.
Thank you.
Whatever it takes.
Shall we be on our way?
Do whatever it takes.
I'll destroy you!
Blood.
Huh?
It's so difficult when people take me seriously.
Don't! Take this!
I'll do whatever it takes.
Natalia, are you okay?
Luke, it's you, isn't it?
Sorry for not being Ash.
No one's saying anything like that. Ion, are you all right? Did they hurt you?
I'm fine. Thank you all for coming here just for us.
Was my brother involved in imprisoning you?
I haven't seen Van. But the six god generals tried to get permission to take me away. Mose refused.
He's trying to remove the Dothic seal so he can wipe out the Sephiroth trees.
Which means the Commandant will come back to take Ion.
Exactly. Let's hurry up and get out of here. We should be okay once we get outside town. We can decide what to do next, then.
Then how about that fourth monument thing? Let's head to the hill where that is.
Thank you.
Looks like no one's following us.
I don't think they can abduct Ion in a public space.
But what do we do now? War's about to start and things look seriously bad.
Can't we just go to Batical and stop my uncle?
Have you forgotten? Mose has His Majesty's ear. It would be running right into enemy territory.
I'm afraid Tyr may be right. Father trusts Mose.
I'm also worried about the talk of St. Bina falling.
Then why don't we petition help from Malkuth's Emperor Peony? He doesn't want war, and he would have gotten word of any signs of Rubnica's collapse.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, let's do that. But where'll we get a ship to Malkuth?
Ash left the Tartarus in Doth's Harbor for us. Let's head there.
He did? Okay. The harbor's northwest, right? Let's go.
We'll be right back.